Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Das Twist. Das Twist is a twisty puzzle without a frame and without a core. So let me show you how it works. You see, I can turn this part here, I can turn that part there, I can turn it here, like this, and like that. And it's quickly scrambled. And this puzzle works with the honor system. You can just take it apart if you want and solve it that way. And the clicking is done with magnets. So when you see the parts click in place, click, that's because of the magnets. The name of this puzzle is Das Twist because it's named after the Boomdas puzzle, which is a sliding piece puzzle that sort of uses the same honor system. It comes from Japan, I believe. And you can slide parts up and down and scramble it, and the object is to get all the numbers right, or when you're trying to solve the back end to get the racing circuit correct. But as mentioned, it has the same honor system. You can take it apart, but of course you wouldn't while you're solving the puzzle. So this is Das Twist. I think it's the first twisty puzzle that works in this type of way. And my question to you is, what other twisty puzzles can you come up with that would work in a similar way? Thank you for watching.